Welcome to Larry King Live tonight.
I will make Lonnie an offer right now that I will give her everything. If she will take a truth serum test, then I'll take one right beside her. And we'll ask when she had her first affair and when I had mine.
Hollywood's hottest couple goes Splitsville. Now, here's Larry King.
Good evening. In the late 70s, our first guest was the number one box office draw in the world. Now, he's a big hit on TV, Burt Reynolds. Welcome, Burt. I know you've been going through a tough time. I appreciate you coming on the show.
You're the best, Larry. I'm a big fan.
Now, the stress. How do you handle it, Burt?
Well, one day at a time. I have a lot of wonderful friends who are standing by me. Right. Chuck Durning, Dom DeLuise, and, of course, the fans. Right.
Two words. Evening shade.
Well, I'm a lucky man. Great cast. Mary Lou Henner's a sweetheart. Hey, maybe I should have married her.
All right, Mary Lou Henner is one classy lady. We have another classy lady with us from Los Angeles, California, Lonnie Anderson.
Thank you, Larry.
Larry, what the hell's this?
Now, Lonnie has met your challenge, Bert. She's agreed to drink a truth serum with you right here on Larry King Live. So, drink up.
I get it. This is a setup.
Well, I gotta admit, it makes for good television.
Yeah, well, what the hell? I got nothing to hide.
All right. Bert meets the challenge. All right, Lonnie, your turn.
I feel funny about this. I'm very careful about what I put into my body.
That's not what you said to that waiter in Boca Raton.
Okay, the serum has taken effect. Let's get right on with it. Lonnie, when was your first affair?
Well, I...
Lonnie? Lonnie? Oh, we've lost Lonnie.
She'll be back. She's like the clap.
All right. We'll have Lonnie back as soon as we can. But in the meantime, Bert, the truth serum, how does it feel?
It's good stuff. It's a lot like booze. Man, I haven't had a drink in almost 4 hours.
Bridgeport, Connecticut. Question for Bert.
Bert, what's it like working with Mary Lou Henner?
She's a whore. They're all whores, except Dinah. She was ashore.
Roanoke, Virginia. Henner's a whore. Hello.
Hi, Bert. I liked you without your mustache. What made you grow it back?
Excellent question. What's with the mustache?
Well, it's fake. They threw it in free when I bought the hair.
Movie actor Burt Reynolds is our guest. Henner's a whore, Jupiter, Florida, home of the Burt Reynolds Theater. Hello.
Bert, I know you're good friends with Charles Nelson Reilly and Dom DeLuise. Those two are such a hoot. What are they like in real life?
How about it, Bert? Dom and Chuck, what are they like?
What are they like? I mean, take a look at them, for God's sake. They're a couple of flaming...
Poughkeepsie, New York, hello.
Why don't you take some truth serum, Larry?
There's plenty to go around, Larry. Help yourself.
You know, 30 years in this business, if I've learned one thing, give Poughkeepsie what they want. All right? That sodium pentothal's got a kick like a mule, huh? All right. Okay, for those of you just tuning in, our guest tonight is Burt Reynolds. Only good movie, Deliverance. Used to be funny 10 years ago. Up close, looks like a freak. Next week, Vicki Lawrence. Nice lady.
I never liked you, Larry. Let me tell you something else. That name of yours never fooled me for a minute, Jew boy.
Hello, Larry? Hello?
Look who's back. It's Hooters. So tell us, Lonnie, who's better in the sack, Bert or me?
Larry, could you repeat the last question? Because I'm really, really stupid.
Oh, you're being hard on yourself, Lonnie.
Well, actually, Larry, I was created on another planet and sent here to do bad television.
Bert, your thoughts?
I'll tell you one thing. I sure miss those fun bags.
Bert, Lonnie, I'll be honest with you both. On my left foot, I have 6 toes.
Nobody cares. Why don't you go have another couple of heart attacks?
I've had 5 heart attacks. The second one I did, I faked it just for the sympathy. All right, our guests tonight have been the balding Nazi booze hound Bert Reynolds with his former wife, a couple I affectionately refer to as Plugs and Jugs, Big week next week. Our guests include Hollywood Madam Heidi Fleissen, her notorious black book.
I'm in it.
Me too. All right. Tuesday, Kurt Waldheim.
Good man.
And Wednesday, we discuss the new health plan with Hillary Rodham Clinton.
I've never heard of her.
And on Thursday, we always have a bad time when this guest drops by. I'll be pretending to laugh at the always annoying Robin Williams. Starting in October, the show will be on Saturdays at 9. Arrivederci. You all make me sick.
I cheat on my taxes.
I enjoy soup.